the future of nursing? Is it in your future? It's basically a course geared towards students who might be interested in the field of nursing or some other field in healthcare. And we really describe what nursing does and what their responsibilities and roles are in patient care. We learn about the nursing process, which includes assessment, diagnosis, planning, and intervention, and we use that model to go over certain aspects of nursing care. So not only does it expose you to what exactly your first couple years of nursing experience could be, but how you can specialize and really take the nursing profession all the way to the doctorate level. I think the most exciting part of the course is the hands-on simulation. Getting to work with mannequins that can simulate problems in patients and healthcare concerns that can come up while you're working with a patient gives the students the experience of actually being a nurse and what your responsibilities are, and allows them to act and partake, and then we can debrief and talk about that situation. I really like them to take away a knowledge of what nursing really is. I think in the community and, you know, in the United States, we often think of nursing as just a caring profession, and we are definitely a very caring profession, but there's a lot more that goes into it. There's scientific evidence, a knowledge base that people need to know, and it just presents itself as nursing as a holistic model versus just task-based. And I think that's one thing I see in my students, is they really see the difference between maybe a medical focus as a physician or a physician's assistant and working as a nurse or a nurse practitioner, what the differences in philosophies are.